Cheryl Hines, and I stand up to cancer for my Uncle Frank.
I'm Emma Stone, and I stand up in honor of my mother, my grandmother, and my friend Laura.
I'm Tony Hawk, and I stand up to cancer for my father and for my friend Ray.
I'm Rob Lowe, and I stand up to cancer for my mother.
I stand up to cancer for Kristen Martinez.
I stand up to cancer for Betsy Holland, who passed away this year.
I'm standing up here for my mom, who has beat cancer, breast cancer, twice.
I'm here because I'm grateful. I'm grateful for the science behind the medicine that saved the life of my best friend, Nancy Ryder.
I dedicated tonight to my mother, Dorothy Williams, my sister, Mary Jane, lost them both.
I'm really sick of this disease. I'm sick of it taking people that I love, and I'm sick of being afraid of it for myself.
I mean, you look down this red carpet, and you can think half of these people will be diagnosed with cancer at some time in their life. That's crazy.
Stand up.
Stand up.
Stand up.
Stand up to cancer.
Cancer connects us all, but it's in our response that we are truly united. This is Stand Up to Cancer, where the end of cancer begins.